I'm Karen Schaler, editor of TravelTherapyTrips.com. Are you looking for a romantic hideaway? Check this out.
For the ultimate fairy tale escape, a travel therapy favorite for romance and relaxation is the stunning Four Seasons Resort in northern Thailand. This luxury property, about 20 minutes outside the city center of Chiang Mai, first opened in 1995 and helped put this destination on the map. The service here is impeccable and genuine. The architecture is inspired by ancient northern Thailand temples. You can stay in plush pavilions, pool villas, and private residences that are discreetly tucked away in a lush landscape covering more than 20 acres that's centered around a working rice farm. There are several gorgeous swimming pools, with the infinity pool just inches away from a rice field. At this resort, it's all about reconnecting with yourself and loved ones and taking the time to do the things you love most. One of my favorite experiences here was taking authentic Thai cooking classes, where you learn how to whip up all kinds of delicious dishes. No experience needed. Or you can just enjoy some of the resort's award-winning restaurants. When you're ready for some world-class pampering, the Four Seasons Spa impresses on every level. I found the therapist to be truly kind and caring, making my treatments even more special.
So the experience is there, the culture is there, but at the same time, they work from the heart. And it's being transferred from the hands that they work with the guest body.
From the Four Seasons Resort in Chiang Mai, Thailand, I'm Karen Schaler, editor of TravelTherapyTrips.com. Until next time, safe travels.